earlier. I'm here on this regular train, so the time is 4:21. I've been on the train for 2 hours now. So I think I'll be getting off soon in about 35 to 40 minutes. So I just need to keep an eye on the station. So this train will eventually move, and actually you will see the real Burma. This is the best way to know what really Burma is, even in the past and in the present at this moment of time. So here you will see suburban community and satellites. And this was originally from British during the British occupation. So this you can see from the distance, so as the train passed by, so you will see how the walks of life takes place here in Burma. And I believe this guy, I'm pointing that section, I think they're flying a kite or something. And then I've been here in Myanmar for 4 days now. I came from Bagan, and here the train, here they're calling passengers. So actually I don't know exactly what I'm now, right? So here you will see now, it will be, I need to be careful. And Burma is it's now known as Myanmar. They started opening to the world and inviting tourists from different parts of the world. It's still a different country, and you can see in this railroad station, okay, the walks of life. And then as you can see behind me, we're gonna be passing by, and you will see behind me a lot of dogs, numerous gay people. And this is what you can see, life in Burma, okay, along the railroad. I think this guy is playing a flying kite. Oh yeah, the flying kite. Okay, so I remember when I was a kid, I never had a chance to fly a kite. Okay, so I'm right here, this moment of time, with a flying kite here. This railroad is called the Circular Train. And there you can see. And thank you for coming to the last. And inside. There you go. Right behind me, you can see. Right, you can now send us.